Let's make honeycomb popcorn. Heavy base saucepan onto the heat.
30 mils of olive oil.
100 grams of popcorn kernels. Keep covering until they pop. Place a large pan over medium heat.
Add in 300 grams of caster sugar and 150 ml of golden syrup. Heat until they melt together. Once it reaches this golden amber colour, tip in 2.5 teaspoons of bicarb.
Whisk immediately. Tip in your popcorn and mix carefully. Spread out on a lined baking tray. Once cool, rake up and enjoy.